But we know him far better from his stage name. Anyone know? Little Richard. Well done. And it's hard to go past this song. Sing it.